G'day and welcome to TMA News. Your host, Matto from Matto Films.
Thank you very much and welcome to our first news broadcast here at TMA Central. Well, first of all, on our news this week, we have Mitchell RM 1992 making t-shirts. Yes, that's an official TMA t-shirts there. Go to his website as the link shows it. Also, under important news, we have Ackman, we have Hockeyboy 540 and Mushroom Central also getting their ID cards. Destron Herobine 98 and Puff Rocks to come. Breaking news, the giant zombie still there. Matto Films is still addicted to minigames thanks to Mega Topkick, who's building GG on his server, getting distracted by spawn. He is necro with much arrows. Hobnobs and murder. If you don't know how to get onto it, this is how you get onto it. Just click the register button. Here we go, live down to Mega City now with Matto from Matto Film. Well, g'day there, Minecraft fans and TMA members. Welcome to Mega City. Today we have with us Mr. God. I can't say the last name. Say hello, God.
That's no big deal.
That was God's way of saying hello. Anyway, we're on Mega City, which is right behind me, as you can see, the big circle, which is part of TMA Build. We're just going to have a quick look around. This is going to be a very short video, but we've got something very exciting to announce on this one. First of all, what you need to do is register. As you can see from the picture up on my top left, you can see how to register. Get on there and register. Then come in here and put your name on the board. This will get your name in the highlight forever and ever, etched in straw. Well, it's actually on wood. Never mind. Now, Mr. God is one of the VIP members here. He will help you if nobody else is around, because he's pretty much lives here all his life. And he does all these cool buildings like we see here.
Except for dirt.
For who? Yep, okay. So he's been building some of these things. Down there, which we're not going to show you this one, we'll wait for the next episode, is something very exciting happening. Stay tuned for that one, people. We've got a donation center here where you can drop off some goodies. As you can see, we have golems on leads. Do not kill the golems. They are very important for protecting us against mobs. We'll just zip back over here for 5 seconds because we have an item box in these chests here. If I go back to F1, you'll see lots of goodies in these chests. You may help yourself to any of those goodies that you like. Lots of goodies in there. Very much goodies, goodies. Okay, let's go this way. Myself and God were putting in this path just the other day. You want to follow this around to Mega City. This is a nice little walkway which will take you to Mega City. If you come up these stairs here, yes, I have a bit of lag, people. Sorry about that. You'll come to what we call our miner's den, or our miner's shop. Mining supply building, even. Inside, you'll find some pickaxes and shovels and whatnot. And guess what? Mr. Shroom's here. Mushroom, yay! Thank you, God, for opening the door. And we've got troubles with the doors again. Anyway. I will skip on that one. I always have trouble when I'm recording the doors. But as you can see, inside there is chests and whatnot there. Come in yourself and help yourself to goodies. Richard has been on and been doing a little bit of work up here. A little bit, I say, in context, because I can get through those doors. He's put in a nice little lounge. Just a very nice little waiting center where you can come and chill out while you're waiting for daytime. And as you can see, God here demonstrating the seat motion, which is quite easy. You make sure you have nothing in your hand, and left click or right click? You can never remember. Right click on the chair, and there you go. You can be seated and have yourself a drink. I will have watermelon because it's early in the morning. Yes. Beer for me at this time of day. To get back off the chair, you just left shift. Like that, and you're off. Woohoo! Just like that. Let's get back out here, because what we're going to do is get straight out onto this mega city and show you a little bit about it. Now, the beauty of this build here is that you can donate to it for a very short and cheap price of £1, which is really nothing, gives you the fly mode. Woohoo! You can fly, which is going to help a lot. It also gives you this wonderful tool that if you hold whatever tool you want to do it with, I'll come onto this view, feed yourself onto that, go slash slash. This will enable the super pick or whatever tool you have in it. Then when you got that, all you have to do is just one tap and the block chops. If I didn't have lag, it would show you. That is the super tool, so it never wears out. A lovely little perk, which is going to help you a lot for building. Now, we've just started building the train station, which is going to be the main entrance into the mega city, where all our trains and goodies are coming. I put a lot of chest furnaces, I think they're called, to start creating sand. To make glass, I should say, really. The mega city. What is it, you reckon, God? Well, how can we describe it in a short, quick sort of way? What would you class it as?
The God Circle of the Future.
I like that. Very nice. It's huge. Now I've got short view on. I apologize that, people. I'm trying to speed up the rendering and try not to get bounced from the server. So we've got short viewings, but the circle goes a long, long, long way away. Now, I'm going to put it out there. We're going to put a little competition down, a little bit of a giveaway, you could say. We've got massive amounts of area that need building. Now, what you need to do is get on the TMA community site on G+. As you can see here, we'll just interrupt there. Look at that. You can see God's getting glowstone for mining. This server has MMCO on it, so you get little perks on it. You can also operate the ready your shovel, which will give you mega digging patterns, whatever you want to call it, and you also get a little bit of fireworks. Woohoo! And a very quick way of doing it and good way of collecting points also. Yeah, let's get back to this giveaway. The giveaway I'm giving is the first five people, that's right, people, five. The first five people that get on the community, join, have a look at the picture, get onto this circle, and start building one of the builds. You can choose whatever you want to be, whatever you want to build, we'll get a server perk. Yes, that's right, I'm giving away five of the server perks, people. Five. First five people that get on here will receive that. That's a 30-day server perk just for you. So all you have to do, get on the Mega City, sign up, come and say hello, you get a server perk, you get the super tool, you get to fly, you get the lot. So, like I said, very, very short video. Stay tuned, we shall have more coming from Mega City as it comes. But get yourself down. Thank you for watching. Thank you, God, for helping.
You're welcome.
Thanks for that. Right, let's cross over to the Ark on Kismet and see what's new.
Well, g'day there, Minecraft fans. We're at the Ark. Thank you very much for crossing over to us. We're just checking out what's new going on with the Ark. As we can see here, as the water rose, the Ark began to float. Yes, it's surrounded by water all around. And I'm just standing on this nice little island here. It looks very pretty. All right, let's go check out and see what's happening on the Ark. Follow with me. Okay, we're down here with Puff Rocks down in the museum level of the Ark. Let me take that off. And we're just having a look around, seeing what's new and what's changed. So we'll just keep going around and checking out. And we'll... Alright, not really quite new, but check this out. We've got vines coming down. It's starting to look like there's a bit of age going on. We have a zombie trying to get to us. So it's starting to get a bit of age to it, which is good. It makes it look like it's an old boat. We're right down the back of the ship. Oh, let's get out the way of the zombie. I don't feel like doing battles just yet. Not much else has happened. We've had a quick fly around the Ark. Not much has changed. I think we'll have to definitely get on and do a bit more work. So yeah, this is the Ark on Kismet Minecraft server, the happy place to be. Come on down and join up and help them build the Ark. I should say before we cross back, quickly is, if you haven't seen it, on the back of the Ark, which is at the back of the Ark here, you'll find all these signs on the back. It is a quite funny reading. Make sure you get on to the Ark and have a read of the signs. Okay, I just found one thing that is very new. Well, probably not so new, but new for me anyway. And I'm walking backwards. Yes, we'll see how we go. Is this all this flooring? I think Mitchell R.M. might have come on and done this. Going right to the front of the bow. Very nice work. So we're actually starting to get a top deck onto the Ark, which is cool. Just having a look what's behind there. Is that oh no, it's just cool. I thought that might have been Lapis. Yeah, and we've got some hollowing out going on there with more deck planes. Very
Welcome
nice, very nice.
To Kismet.
Yes, I'm actually at spawn. They've redone spawn. And look at this. We've got members in the background. Let me put that on. So we've got Aunt Beast there. We have Capri. We have Emery. And we have Vendi all down in the new spawn, which is looking very nice, if I may say so myself. Let's just have a quick look around. How do we get out of here? I see a little exit way out of this way. So this is on Kismet, the Minecraft server, the beautiful place to be. And look at the status board. Now, they always create such magical stuff here on Kismet. Beautiful, happy place, and no exceptions on this spawn world. Look at they've taken full advantage of the new biomes, new blocks and whatnot. I think we'll have to come back for a really good explore on this, but we do have to get to the Ark and check it out. But anybody is welcome to come down and check the spawn out. I think this could take a good day and a half to have a good explore around here. I see we've still got similar shops and whatnot. Oh, and a tire swing off a bridge. That is just fantastic over there, down there. That is just... Oh, yeah. They've got some very nice builders on this server. They create some wonderful, wonderful things. You could almost make a portal out of that.
Yes, indeed. The Kismet builders are fantastic. All right, let's cross over to Al Natural on Lag Squid. All right, thank you very much there. Yes, we are on Lag Squid here on the Al Natural build. Lag Squid Minecraft server, a nice little vanilla Minecraft server. And what is going on the Al Natural? As you can see in the background, it is coming into view now. We've got a wally fence all the way around, and we've encapsulated that great big mountain there. It doesn't look like much of an area, I know, but wait till it starts building. I see Mushroom Central has built a very nice house right behind me, and what I'm standing on is part of the water ride. We hope to make the water ride all the way around Al Natural. As a, like a little viewing area, so let's show you what it looks like while we're on it. I'm actually on F8, so it's going to be a bit of a jolt. So yeah, you sit back and you just relax as you drift down and have a view. This all dirt in front of me will be replaced with glass, of course, so we can see through it a bit easier. But it's just like a little tourist ride, and that's going to go all the way around. You can see just down there, we've got that part going to our new viewing area, which we've just started building, me and Mushroom Central. I think Zachary is also helping on this one. What I've started doing here, let me take that off there so we get into a bit more view. I've started building up a little bit of a VIP viewing area, so we'll go up levels and levels and levels where you can put in your little viewing area, cocktail lounges, I suppose you call it, so you can sit back and watch the action, or sit back and admire your creation inside the build. We still need to build some sort of an entry area up here where we put chests and stuff, because as soon as we go past this point here, you cannot take any items on you. You must get rid of all items off you that you have, so you have nothing on you whatsoever, empty hands, empty inventory, and then you can enter through to the build and start building. Like I said, it's not open yet. I've protected it so you can actually get on it. But what we need to do right behind me here, somewhere right about here, we need to build up a little bit of a reception area. Some chests for the people that they can drop off their stuff for safe cooking.
keeping, I suppose you call it. And each can have a chest to put it in, and then you can enter the build and start building. Thank you very much. I'm Matto from Al Natural on Lag Squid. If you don't know where any of these servers are, please go to our community website. All the information is there, or just go to mattofilms.com. I've listed the servers and the IPs and what the builds are about on that one. Just click the blue pill, enter into the area, and read about the builds.
Okay, thank you very much. Just recap on that. If you want to get into it, just go to www.mattofilm.com. All right, last but not least, we're going to Mitchell RM1992 and the Ark's Ark.
Well, hello there again. Yes, I'm on another build. And where are we this time? Well, let's give some clues away. We have a bit of logs in the background. Not too sure about that. We have a jet in the background sign. Not too sure what that is. Let's go for a zoom around. It's starting to get a bit familiar now. Ooh, this looks very familiar, but not. What is going on, I hear you say? Let's just jump off this ledge and go down and see what's going on. Yes, we are on Megacraft, which is Mitchell RM's little project here, the Ark's Ark, and he's done some amazing work so far. We'll have a quick squizzy around. If you've been following us on G+, you would have seen some pictures, and there's the rain. What perfect timing that is! Yeah, so he's been down and hollowed out all inside the Ark here. It is actually floating in space now. He's removed all the blocks, left the goodies, the lapaz. Let's see if we can get out of the rain here. And yeah, so he's tunneled all out. Now check this out for an area. This just sort of goes to show you how much we chiseled out. This was all chiseled out by hand, people, on the Kismet server. Mitchell has brought it over to his server because he wants to redesign and do some stuff his own. We had a little bit of a crash there, which is good because I turned down the volume. Rain was starting to get to me and probably get to you guys. So anyway, Mitchell has brought the Ark over here to do a bit of redesigning on it, as you can see. So yep, been going pretty crazy so far. Plans are still pretty sketchy of what is he doing, but he has redesigned the wheelhouse. I think we showed that a little bit on the G+ pictures and stuff. Very nice design going in there. Totally new. He has some big ideas for the whole lot. So we do still have Shantytown. We still do have Info Center, and all sorts of builds around. So the Ark's Ark by Mitchell RM 1992, also part of the 2P crafting group, uploading a lot of very cool videos. My house in the background, doing a little bit of design on that, it looks a bit knobby, and I've started doing a little bit of designing on Joe Bobby's tree that he started. Not quite sure how I'm doing it, but I'm trying to make branches anyway. So I've done the stump, or the trunk, I should say, up so far. And that's a work in progress as we go. So yeah, we'll keep you in touch with this one as well as we're going. We'll cross back to you.
Well, thank you very much for that. Just a recap, go to www.mattofilms.com, register, get on one of the builds, become a master, get your ID card. That's Matto from Matto Films. Until next week, thank you for watching. TTFM.